Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Organisms and Environment. In that, we'll be studying topic types of parasitism. We all know that parasites are something which is harmful. Today we'll be studying what are the different kinds of parasites available in animal kingdom. Types of parasitism. We all know that parasites are organisms which basically feed on the body of the host. For example, malaria protozoa vivax is a parasite for we human beings as host. But depending upon the host a parasite is feeding on, parasitism have different types or varieties, you can say. The types of parasitism which is seen always is endoparasitism, ectoparasitism. What do we mean by saying ectoparasitism? When I say ectoparasitism, it means parasites which resides on the outer surface or on the outer body of organisms. Examples could be lice, ticks, bugs. Now lice and ticks, if I talk about lice, they reside in the hair of human beings, whereas ticks and bugs, they are present on the upper surface or upper fur of an animal, and they reside there, gain shelter there and eat their food from there. Whereas when I talk about endoparasites, now when I say endo, it means inside. Endoparasites basically reside inside the body of the organism. They get their nutrition from the blood, from the glucose, from the ATP. Example of this could be Entamoeba histolytica, a parasitic worm or a parasitic protozoa that resides in the intestinal gut of human being. Apart from that, cleoparasitism is also an example of parasitism. Types of parasitism. When I talk about types of parasitism, parasites can be classified on the basis of their interaction with the host organism and even on the basis of their lifespan or life cycle. Now there are two types of parasitism. One is ectoparasitism and another one is endoparasitism. When I say ectoparasitism, it means present on the surface or on the outer covering of the host. Example is lice, which lives in the hair, and even ticks and bugs, which lives on the body of an animal. When I talk about endoparasites, now this live inside the host body. Example is Entamoeba histolytica, which lives inside the stomach or the gut region of the host and causes amoebic, or you can say dysentery, or loose motions in human beings. Another form of parasitism is kleptoparasitism. Now, in this form of parasitism, the parasites basically steal food from the host organism. And lastly, Ediflo-parasitism or Ediflo-parasites. In this, the host closely is related to the parasite and often being the member of the same organisms. For example, two different forms of E. coli. E. coli, the harmful form, and another one is the eco-friendly form. They could do this site of or this type of parasitism in human beings or another organism. Students, in this part of the chapter, what we have studied is the different kinds of forms of parasitism. I hope y'all are clear about this concept. Thank you.